Good morning, guys. It's day 14 of Veda. It's Monday. This is a jog vlog, but first, I'm on the way to work. So, pretty busy day at work, over and done with. And now, just been around some shops around town, saw the cute busker, did the charitable thing, gave her some money. She works hard. I've seen her there 2 to 3 days a week, busking away, and I like that. Yeah, I think people that are busking and like playing really, really good songs deserve a little bit of money. It's Monday. Let's get jogging, running, 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 and that will do. Well, guys, I'm home. I hit my goal of 25 minutes of running today, which I know for some people isn't much. It's not consistent, but it's like a minute and a half I do, and then some walking. It's improvement from a couple of years ago. I'm happy and got some stuff in town. And yeah, now I'm just going to chill out for a bit because I'm kind of hot and sweaty and it's actually quite nice weather. I don't know the temperature at the moment, but I'm guessing it's just under 60 degrees Fahrenheit, which I know for some places they'll be like, oh, that's nothing. But for England, it's actually nice and warm. Yay. So guys, you hear about these stupid people on Twitter. Well, there was a girl yesterday, 14-year-old girl from the Netherlands called Sarah, who decided to be a bit stupid. She tweeted American Airlines, "Hello, my name's Ibrahim and I'm from Afghanistan. I'm part of Al-Qaeda and on June 1st I'm going to do something really big. Bye." First of all, idiot. This girl got reported and was arrested today. It really does show you, guys, that, you know, stupid things on Twitter are not good. Even if it's meant as a joke, not good. Not good. Terrorism, not good. Stupid terrorism threats, not good. Honest to God, I'd love to know your thoughts on this down there in the comments below. And yeah, stupid, stupid girl. Well, guys, as you might or might not know, I'm a big fan of the series Game of Thrones. It aired last night in America, and it airs tonight at 9 o'clock. And spoilers are the absolute worst thing ever. I know that Game of Thrones is based on the books and the things that happen are from the books, but why the hell do people post spoilers, man? It absolutely does my head in. Someone I'm friends with on Facebook just posted a status update, and you know, instead of putting Game of Thrones spoilers ahead and then a few things so you have to click read more, she just put Game of Thrones spoilers ahead and then just said these spoilers, and it's like a huge, huge spoiler. I'm like, what? What? Why would you do this to me? Why? And just so annoying. Kind of spoiled tonight's episode for me. I hate spoilers. I'd love to know your guys' thoughts on spoilers. Do you like spoilers? Do you think they suck? Let me know down there in the comments below. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And yeah, that's all for today. I will see you tomorrow. Bye, guys.